sides as best you can. Do not leave concrete on the sides, or dry slumps will stick and not come down your chute. The center is not important because when you wash up here, the water runs down the center. So by standing here and washing the thing completely clean and then coming up here is a waste of time. Wash up under there. Wash the fins. The water falls into the inside. Wash the edges. Imagine wash the fins, wash the edges. Whatever you wash goes down to the bottom. And then that water gets added. Partially does some of your washing before you even get around there. Spray back as far back as you can see. Hit the edge of them fins. If you don't hit the edge of them fins, you have concrete. Wash through the holes. The holes take out the bottom and what's stuck on the back of the fins. When you do that, it falls off and you don't get buildup. Buildup is what screws you. Spray the front nose a little bit. Spray it down here. Make sure you spray the top of the hopper because it does splash up around the corner. Make sure you keep your nozzle sprayer clean so you don't have a freaking basketball hanging from it. So once you've got it going downhill, you're basically done. You just go down below, and you come down the ladder, wash there behind the skirt, and get all the concrete off because you don't want rocks falling out and hitting the windshield of a school bus or something while you're going down the road. Keep going around and around. Wash the edges, wash none of the corners. Then when you get down, wash off the back of the vehicle. And this is what it looks like when you don't. And that's what it looks like when you don't clean the edges. You have concrete dried up on your freaking chutes. And then go down and make sure your brake clods are clean. Because some of these trucks, it drops concrete onto the brake pods and they leave it. And it makes them illegal shut down DOT when they see them. And they will pull you over if they see the back of a truck looking as filthy as this thing. So take care of your crap. Not, oh, I have an excuse because somebody else did it. It's your truck, you clean it.